This nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning it safely to the earth.
I'm